One of the things that I enjoy most about performing Handel in particular is the freedom that one has in terms of ornamentation. One can return to the same role and look at it with new eyes each time. So this is a great thing when it comes to reinventing a character. It's a gift to be doing Handel on my first album because it adds that personal touch, you know, it does feel quite exposed and quite kind of soul-bearing, if you will, because you are kind of putting your pen to the paper. And when the person you're working with is Handel, it's quite a responsibility. I think the most popular one is probably Endless Pleasure.
Endless pleasure, endless pleasure, endless love.
Sung by Semele as she is aiming high to immortality, to be up with the gods. It's such a luscious display of love and sensuality, so I hope people will like that. Bill Christie, I worked with a lot in my early years. One of the things that I love about Bill is that I enjoy so much looking down and seeing him smiling back at me, and we feed off that energy together. So it's truly an enjoyable experience. There is an element of chemistry that is involved, and so I think we had that chemistry, and it was magical.